Okay, we have two wool. What should I do this time? Where are we? And actually, let's do the mazes.
I'll do one more, then I'm gonna go.
Huh?
I'm not really bad. I'll do one more, then I'll go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What one are we doing?
Labyrinthian. It's gonna be a fun one. Oh, wonderful. Very dark. Okay, so we've got like a maze. I get. Where are I?
Blue.
Okay. Oh, yay.
Splash potion of strength.
I'm gonna read the book. Welcome to the Labyrinthian branch. Oh, yeah. Your goal is to locate.
The lights on.
Yay. Your goal is to locate the four skills hidden throughout the branch. Once you collect a skill, you need to bring it back to the starting point of the labyrinth and place it on its correct block. Be aware that only the return to the hub button in the maze is located in the room below where you originally dropped, so you must find your way back. If you choose to quit this challenge, anything you have with you will get deleted if you leave. Try not to get lost. Oh, yay. Which one are you going for?
I've just stood on something. It keeps giving me loads of... Loads of torches.
These are markers, so we know where we've been.
I got swords.
Okay. So the way we can do this is if you place the torches on the left, we know which way we've been.
I placed them in the middle.
Oh no, because then you can't tell if you're going back.
Yeah, we'll just place them in the middle on the way there, and then on the left. On the wall on the way back. On the floor on the way there and on the floor.
No, because if we do it on the left, when we're coming back, we'll be on the right, so we'll know where we placed
them. But I've already placed like 100.
Oh, okay. I'm going to stick to the right then.
Alright.
Oh. Okay, I'm just going to place them on the floor. Why not? Oh, actually, I don't have a sword. And there's mobs, so I'm going to run back.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a light of the starting area. Which one's this one? Acquire markers. And which one's this?
How many markers did you take?
A few stacks. Where did she get a sword from?
Just in a chest.
Oh. Oh, okay. I won't get one. I'm just gonna run straight. Actually.
I've almost run out of.
Okay, dead end. Place torches on dead ends, like lots of them. So we know the dead ends. Found.
I got night vision.
I have enough torches to place loads. Actually,
I have 25.
Hang on. No. Well, where was the thing? This chest.
Oh, I'm on like a creeper floor.
You're actually underneath me. What the hell? Oh god, zombie. Running. Yeah. Okay, that's not a good idea, running from zombies. There's more chance to be lost. Being attacked. God. Oh, I found where you've been.
Yeah.
And I'm also almost out of torches as well.
I have 25 torches left, but I got... Got a night vision potion.
Oh, yeah. I'm not even using torches to say I've been this way.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing. Because if there's a torch, I know I'm there, and I've done that. I found a chest with some swords. I'll take one. Why not?
I found a cake.
Yeah. Odd. Why would you have a cake? I think we have to place heads on the thing. And as zombies drop heads, that's gonna be fun.
Whoa, I found a nether portal.
Whoa. That's odd. Why would there be a nether portal? Oh no, there's gonna be one in the nether.
There's a chest in there.
Yeah, I
got the zombie head.
What, you got a zombie head? Nice. Bring it back. I need to probably get back actually.
So I'm gonna go back to the.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, so green is zombie level.
Yeah. Okay, I know I've been that way. There's only your way that way. So I'm going this way.
Okay. Yeah, perfect.
I'll go this way. This looks like cool. Oh, zombie.
Meet at the very top of the map again.
Yeah, alright. Oh, that's the splash potion. Okay. I didn't read that, clearly. Let's go this way. Oh. Okay, dead end.
Right, I'm on, like, the pink level.
Yeah. That's what I'm on, currently. Yeah, if you've visited torches, like, in a row, like, across an entrance, then that's a dead end.
Alright.
So, you know, I've been there. This way.
And armor.
I really don't have a lot of stuff left anymore. I need to get more torches.
I need more food.
I don't have any food.
I never had any, but now I'm like, my hunger.
Yeah. My hunger's going down just a bit. Why is my frame rate dying so much?
Yeah.
It's because I'm running, I think.
And there's a lot of mobs.
Yeah. There's a lot of entities as well, actually.
Yeah, I'm back at the start.
Oh, nice. This has been a dead end.
I did the zombie head.
Oh, nice. That's good.
Now there's quite a lot more to do.
Is there?
But wait, now I'm back at the start and get more torches.
Okay, so I've cleared two rows. That's what's good. I can hear you. You're here. Okay, so they're mostly done now.
I think there's no torches left. Oh, wait, there are.
There's always torches because it's just summoning them. It's just doing, like, giving you torches, so. Oh, thanks. I think there's a left one that's good. What are we going? What should I go? I'm going to fair. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go. Actually, no, I'll do this path. I'm going right on this path. And then left so I can cut this one off. There's a witch. Oh, God. Die, 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 die. Yeah. Push down. Oh, okay, I found that.
Bro, I can't do this. This is really hard. Like, I cannot remember where I've been running.
Yeah. Ah. Right, teleport on it. I think you've been here. Because it's just, like, torches all over the walls.
Hmm. Yeah,
that's a dead end. Okay, that's fine. I'll do, like, a dead end torch thing here, then. Dead end. Oh wow, there's a chest that you've actually opened. So I guess this is where the zombie one was. I'm gonna go down here.
Oh, thank God I found a new floor.
I'm on the green floor.
What are you on? The white floor.
Whoa, that's pretty.
You need to go to a different floor, you need to go to the...
Yeah, I'm gonna try and find a different floor.
I think white skeleton school.
Is it? Choir markers. Oh, I'm glad the marker's here. Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Oh, I got gold and stuff now.
Oh God, I'm really getting lost in here actually. Cut these ones. Okay, don't just run, just do things logically. And, you know, I can get out. And trying not to be killed as well, which is the difficult part. There is a lot of mobs down here. I'm on like 4.5 hearts. Okay, my sword's broken.
Oh, I think I've got a skeleton skull.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I've got a skeleton skull.
How are you doing? Like, more than me. God.
Now I need to go to a different floor.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a different floor.
Well, do you think every time you get a skull, you have to put it on there straight away?
Yeah. Unlock. Okay, I found an up thing. It should be purple. Have you been on this one?
I see you.
Can
you? Wait, I saw your name tag.
I think... Have you done the purple?
Yeah, well, yeah. Oh, I've done it.
Oh, okay. I think it might be on this floor, though. So I'm going to go check.
What?
On this floor.
What floor?
For the purple, a different way down.
Oh, yeah. I need to go up.
I'm gonna just do this on all dead ends I find, because it's easier. And I can say, yeah.
I got instant health potions.
Oh, damn. Left. Should be fun, there's no torches here, and there's nothing. Okay. Oh no. So good. It's nice when there's no torches and it's a dead end. Food in the shape of a W. That might be, you know, a hint. Also, no. I don't think it is, so. So it's west.
Oh, that's the zombie school.
Huh. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, we should show it. Ah, this way. No torches, yay. Ooh, more. And a lot of steak. That's what is good. Oh god, I've got a lot of food.
What, a diamond sword?
Whoa. That's quite good. I got 27 cooked steak.
Well, I think I found the last floor.
Really? Oh my god.
Yeah, it's weird.
Is it?
What is the last boss mob thing?
I don't know.
There's another one.
Do you want to go and have a look?
So far I've got the zombie one.
Yeah.
Skeleton one. And I've just got this one now.
Yeah.
Perfect, I went straight to it. What one's this? Wither boss.
Oh, yeah. Have a fun time.
Okay, I need one more.
What's the
last one going to be?
I can't have a look. Go back to the green floor. And then you follow the green. There we go. Use them to kill themselves. Just in case there's gear that we've missed.
Lagging so bad.
Yeah, same.
It's just because you run so fast.
Yeah, that is. I like loading up a lot of chunks as well.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. What? Oh, we got speed 4, that's why. I'm glad though, because it is a huge maze.
Wolf and bones.
Yeah. Okay, ow. I'm being murdered by zombies here. Hang on. Okay. Running. I might actually die in this maze. That would be crazy. Looted it. Okay. I thought you had looted this floor. Because there's no chest, so, you know. Okay, I found the way down to the other floor, and I'm actually going to die.
I found a way down to the very, very last floor.
Yeah. Which one is it?
It's like black.
Well, yeah, that'll be the wither floor then.
I've already done it. We've done the wither.
Have you?
Yeah.
Ah, strange. Yeah.
Oh yeah, to get hungry, you run through the marker thing, I just realised.
Yeah, ow, I died. Okay, so I actually died. Wow.
Oh my god, there's so many mobs on this last floor.
Have you got creeper?
No.
Okay, that's what we need then. That's red.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's the floor I'm on.
Creeper, skeleton, and wither skeleton is all we need.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get back to you though.
You could die.
Yeah, but then I'll lose all my stuff, won't I?
No, you won't. Keep inventories on. So yeah, I think it'll be fine. I have a feeling there's another one. This isn't the only one.
Arrows.
It's like a drop, so I think it's just gonna kick us down a level or something, I don't know.
This better be the only one, it took ages.
Yeah. So when you come back.
Okay, I found the way up.
Yeah. Do you have all the heads?
Oh, I have all of them. I've got golden apples.
Yeah. Amber, go away. Oh, wait. Let's just get a night vision potion. Anyway. Does that have true sight? No, it's not. Okay. I thought it said true sight. if it was so.
My dogs are like useless.
Yeah.
Chain arm, I don't want that.
Okay. Wow, clip that entire section. It's pretty good.
This is like the hardest one.
Yeah.
Do I not have night vision left?
My frame rate is just dying.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna say this, my frame rate doesn't explode.
2 dead ends.
What? That's weird.
So annoying. God's sake. Yes.
You found it.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll just keep you to it. Oh, I'm not in the same dimension.
What? That's weird. Just kill yourself. You should find a mob somewhere.
No, I went to the end, didn't I?
Just put all the heads on. Oh my god. Yeah. Nice. GG. Oh. Bam. Oh wow, that actually was all of them.
Thankful.
That was painful. Which one was it? Purple. Boom. Okay.
I'm gonna go anyway.
Alright. So it's been the first session done here of diversity. We've done 3 of them. Set some more time. Thanks for watching. Ta-ra.